Let's go, guys. So immediately from the start, you need to start saving Phil. I think this guy... Night guy. Okay, that's a nice guy. Not exactly sure if he's going to be nice now. All the way out to 5. Didn't go for it. Okay. Slipstream. I have to stay in the slipstream. Whoa. Oh, half a second. Supra. Now I'm really saving fuel. We should have done this in the previous race, and my race would have been a lot better. What's going on here? He's gonna push him out, and I'm gonna take those two places. Alright. Maybe even free. Maybe even free. Let's see. You know what he's gonna do? He's gonna drive behind me and save fuel. Ah, messed it up big time. Okay, 89%. And, oh, okay, not getting a penalty, I guess. He's got a 1 second penalty. And of course, stay out of trouble. I think that's the most important part. Why didn't he serve his penalty? Take it. 2 places, maybe? Oh, yes! To go, he can go, but I'm saving fuel. 7,500, I mean, yeah. It's too much. No, come on, guys. All of that or nothing. Problem, Susan. Well, the aliens are, let's be honest, they're pretty terrible. 63, I burned too much fuel there. This. Wow. Yeah, you think you're quicker than the other guy, but he's actually saving fuel. And then you think, okay, maybe I should go for it, but there is no point. I need more. It's too late on the brakes. Slight. Completely missed it. They need to pit. I'm not exactly sure how much time they lose. Shifting into 6 now, 7th on the way out, yeah. burn the fuel. Ah! Close. He didn't change the tires. And that's a 1 minute penalty.